Destiny for a little bit. I'm not gonna play Call of Duty for quite a bit. But you know what? You know how I'm playing Call of Duty with no talking? For Destiny, I won't do any talking because I really haven't played this. So I'm just gonna keep talking instead of like Call of Duty to be silent because I don't know how to play this game that much, and I just got it yesterday. Was gonna get Assassin's Creed Unity, but my sister couldn't buy it for me. The people said you have to be mature, 18 years or older. Yeah, of course. Okay, choose your class. Titan, Sunbreaker, smash the ground, dissolve enemies, okay. I know it'll look weird, but it's my game. Not mine, but yeah. I mean, I didn't build it. Man, y'all get it. Oh, looks so cool.
We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles, We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy. A darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Sorry guys, y'all know I like to skip everything.
We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall.
Oh yeah, I just remembered. My friend had this, so I think I know how to play a little bit. So yeah, I'm not gonna be that bad.
I need to find you a weapon before the Fallen find us. Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. Fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
One of these hardened military systems, and a few centuries of entropy working against me. They're coming for us.
Here, I found a rifle. Grab it. I hope you know how to use that thing. Watch for motion on the tracker. There's more ahead. Keep it up. A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them.
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly up here. Incoming! Fallen ships, this close to the surface. Move! Picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out. All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked a cave.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Sorry guys, have to do something. Come on, I can enter the code. sorry, guys. You're concerned. You know what? Sorry guys, I left. It's just I was looking outside and it's raining so much and it looks so scary.
I thought you'd take care of it. We expect great things of you.
We need all of them. We need a fleet that can reach beyond the reef.
Whenever you meet me again, Guardian. that thing. Come see me if there's any problems.
How's these look to you?
Sorry guys, it's just every time I put on my headphones, I like staying still because it sounds better.
Goodbye, Guardian.
Guardian.
Take it out there. Never fold.
So what's the,
situation?
Call the council. We need all the orders that it needs.
Thank you.
There's so little left out here. You were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drone if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again.
A Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. The ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can cull their last transmissions. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
What's up, Garret Ducks? How did you generate orbs of light? Cause I don't know how to.
Scanning for the warp drive. It's already in Fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this. It's in the walls.